New tonight from Stark County, the owner of Republic Steel says it is shutting down its steelmaking operations at its mill in Canton and another in western New York. That means about 500 workers will be laid off, 322 of them at the Canton plant. Grupo Simec, the Mexico-based company that owns Republic Steel, says a new state-of-the-art plant in Mexico will remain open. The company says higher production costs and market changes led to the shutdowns in the United States.